Good morning. Hey, did y'all hear about the white business owner that had to fire the black employee? He had warned him time and time and time again to pick it up, do his job. He wouldn't show up, one thing after another, lazy. He called him in there and said, "I'm going to have to let you go." Well, of course, what he said was, the employee said, "Yeah, that's discrimination. You're firing me because I'm black." Boss man said, "No, I hired you 'cause you're black. I'm firing you 'cause you're useless."